our most famous biology lab, which we, all the students in RJC will get to use at least once in their whole biology session. Yeah. And next we have our another physics. Oh my gosh, what is that?
The victim's name is Vanessa Chan, head of science department of the school. Time of death, according to witnesses, is around 10 o'clock this morning. We suspect that she fell from the level 6 lab. We've currently classified this case as unnatural death, and we suspect foul play.
What? Foul play?
Currently, we have 5 suspects. We've got Mr. Tan Hak Boon, the former science department head of the school. Yes, the former head. He's now replaced by the victim, Vanessa Chan.
That's it. I quit.
We've got Melinda Goh, the best friend of the victim since secondary school, but she's jealous of Vanessa's higher social status.
Hey Melinda, want to join me and Paul for dinner at Equinox tonight?
No thanks, enjoy yourself. Got a rush, bye. As if I'm not rich enough to die at Equinox.
Paul? Who's Paul?
That is our third suspect, Paul Ong. He's the boyfriend of the victim Vanessa, a lowly paid programmer at Zeus Software Limited. He knows Vanessa for 2 years.
Hey Paul, it's Melinda.
Hey Mel, what's up?
Do you know that Vanessa is secretly in love with Arno Chua?
Hey, I'm so tired.
It's alright dear, I'll give you a lift home.
That is Arno Chua, the victim's personal trainer at the gym, said to have an intimate affair with Vanessa.
I thought you said there are 5 suspects.
Her name is Audrey Lee. And that is you.
You. Good job, dear. Let's go.
Paul, are you still sure you're in love with Vanessa?
Detective Lee, can you do me a favor, please?